My name is Jan-Albert Wickerink, and I've been working with hearing aids for more than 30 years. So I have seen how happy people become when they suddenly hear well again. But too often people are not aware how bad their hearing actually is, even though it is very clear for the people around them. There was this gentleman living just outside Ottawa in Canada. Let's call him Mr. Peterson. Nice wife, lives in a nice house. They have a good life. They're in the late 60s. The couple decided one day that they would have a dog, a Boston Terrier puppy. They were excited. What shall we call the dog? Mr. Peterson says to his wife. Wallace, she said. Let's call him Wallace. Okay, my dear, whatever you like. Mr. Peterson thought it was a bit of a silly name because he understood walnut. And there he went with the new dog, playing in the garden, calling it Walnut, Walnut, introducing Walnut to his friends. Walnut, Walnut, all the time calling Wallace Walnut. After a short while, his wife notices that he is using this silly name, and the next day they both showed up in our hearing clinic. So remember, talk about hearing before things get too complicated.